guess we've all got our crosses to carry.